Hi, this is Jason Daniels with Jason Daniels & Associates at RE/MAX Millennium. And today I wanted to talk to you a little about the inspection process. So now we've inspected your home, now what? Well, a lot of buyers are curious how this process works. So during an inspection, we recommend an inspector to inspect your home that's NAHCI or NAHCI certified or approved, which means they've been properly trained and have the designation. They're going to go through the house. It's going to take anywhere from 2 to 3 hours. They're going to check every little nook and cranny they can and give you this big, long report. Now, don't be afraid because it's their job to find everything that's wrong with the house. Even homes that are brand new still have issues, and so it's not going to be a huge surprise that they come up with a report. So the idea is not to have you freak out about the home. It's about so you understand what, you know, maybe some maintenance areas that might need to be addressed. But most importantly, the things we're looking for are safety issues, health issues, mechanical issues. Those things are extremely important. So what we're gonna do as your realtor is we're gonna draft an inspection objection where we ask the seller to address all of these items. Now there's different strategies and negotiations, so get with your realtor on this. But for us, those are the main things we point out to our clients. Now some clients wanna ask for other things and that may hamper the negotiation process. So we recommend sticking to those things that are truly health, safety, or mechanical, such as the roof or the furnace, plumbing, electrical, or any like missing handrails or broken glass. Those kind of things could also be financing issues. But once we get that list sent over to the seller will meet with their realtor and determine which items they're going to repair. And they send back what's called an inspection resolution, which is actually an amendment to the contract. So they're contractually obligated to make those repairs that everyone agrees to. Once we get that back, then we'll review that with you as a buyer. And if you're agreeable, then you go ahead and sign it. And then the seller will continue with those repairs to closing. And those, for the most of the time, we want those repairs done prior to closing. Some items, if they're long lead items, something has to be ordered, or the closing's in a week and the contractor can't get out there. Sometimes things are postponed, and there's other options for that that we can talk about later. But that's basically it in a nutshell on, now that I've inspected my home, now what? Again, just remember the inspection's not there to scare you. It's the inspector's job to find a laundry list of things that are wrong with the home. So you can address these in an inspection objection or address them later when you purchase the home. That way you have all that information and knowledge before you actually close on the home. So if you have any questions specific to that, please reach out to us, call us, send us an email. But feel free to click on the links below to search for homes or to see what your home is worth. And until then, we'll talk to you then. Thanks.